This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me, so I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! Stop him!
12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
Uncle Ben. Murdered. I have to find the guy who did it. There's nothing Peter Parker can do at this point. But Spider-Man is a different story. This is supposed to be the Skulls' territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
I'm gonna take you down. They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Circus in town?
Where is he?
He doesn't look so
tough. Oof.
Who's that?
Oof.
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers.
What's with the getup, chump? Hey, you!
Nothing. I'm sure I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
Looks like the freak wants to play. Who's that?
Oh! Ah!
Thank you. my way.
You beat those guys up? How embarrassing.
A carjacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
He's probably in that old shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks. Sounds like the police are closing in. They can have whatever's left after I'm done.
What's this door doing open? Man! People gotta be more careful. The cops could show up at any time.
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Anyone circus in town?
Ah! Boom! Look at you. Oof. Oof.
Oof. I'm gonna take you down.
Not so tough now. What's with the getup, chump? Ah! Looks like the freak wants to play.
Out of my way.
Mm.
You messed with the wrong guy.
He doesn't look
You're so
tough.
Big words. Back off, ugly.
You should have.
Who's that?
You beat those guys up?
How embarrassing.
Out of my way. Stop right there, murderer!
Huh? What the?
Don't let him through!
I got the door fused, boss. He ain't getting through.
Who's that?
Circus in town?
So long, freak!
In town? Huh?
You messed with the wrong guy.
Oof. You lost, kid?
Tough guy.
What's with the getup, chump?
I can't let anything stop me. I have to find a way to shut off the power so I can get through. That should do it. Now to find the guy who killed Uncle Ben. Taking a fuse out of the control panel. I'll have to get that back if I want to open that door.
Who's that?
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Leave them to me.
I don't have time for this. I've got to find the switch to shut off the power.
Hey, you!
You ain't getting this fuse. Better take off while you still can.
Easy to say that behind a locked door, coward. That's where I need to be. Now I just need to find a way to get there. That takes care of that. Now to get that fuse.
Circus in town?
Out of my way.
Stay back.
This fuse should get that door open. This is where the fuse goes.
You should have stayed home, kid. What's with the getup, chump?
Looks like the freak wants to play.
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
You lost, kid?
In town?
You beat those guys up? How embarrassing.
Circus in town?
Out of my way. I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Oh, shut your mouth. How you like me now, punk?
Big words, creep.
Not so tough now, huh?
Oh.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
You messed with the wrong guy. You down.
He doesn't look so tough. You should have stayed home, kid.
Back off, ugly.
Who's that? Oof. You beat those guys
that
up?
Guy, huh?
I'm embarrassing. Who's that? You're so dead. Mess with the skulls, you pay the
back
price.
Off, ugly.
Looks like nobody wants to play.
Out of my way. This door is locked. One of these jerks must have the key.
Hey, you!
To play. I'm gonna tear you to pieces. my way.
You shut your mouth!
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
You should have stayed home, kid.
He's up there somewhere. I can hear him.
So scared. You were so brave when you shot a defenseless old man.
How does he know about the old man? Meatlead freak! Scare me, freak.
From me.
You don't scare me, you freak. He's up there somewhere. I can hear him. You don't scare me, you freak. Stay back! I'm warning you, you psycho!
I could have stopped you at the fight promoter's office. I could have saved Uncle Ben.
These are the years when a man becomes the man he's going to be for the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. You're feeling this power of becoming a man, and with this great power comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben, nothing could ever fill the hole left when he died. Those wounds never really heal. The beautiful redhead is Mary Jane Watson. The guy is Harry Osborne, my best friend. They stuck with me after Uncle Ben died. Harry's dad, Norman, was great too. He even let Harry and me stay in one of the apartments he owned after we graduated and moved into the city. I got a job with the Daily Bugle, taking pictures of myself. Life sure is strange sometimes. No matter how much you want to hold on to a moment, you can't stop time from moving on.
General Slocum has given Oscorp a week to prove that we can develop a working serum. Or we are going to lose the contract to Quest Labs, given how much we have invested in this research. Losing the contract could bankrupt Oscorp. I can only assume that Spider-Man relates to our problem in some way.
Yes, Mr. Osborne, as that video showed, Spider-Man possesses all the attributes our project hopes to create. We hypothesize that he has augmented spider DNA in his system and feel certain that an analysis of his blood will enable us to complete our serum. We can modify the hunter killers to track this DNA signature and capture Spider-Man.
Do it.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some photos for Jonah. The city's been quiet, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for some aerial acrobatics. I can get in some practice while I'm at it. A couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. Okay, but the shots need more action. This... Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those shots for JJ. Now to get back to the Bugle, collect my money, and get my rent paid. Uh-oh. I don't know what that thing is, but something tells me it isn't friendly. These guys are really persistent. Just for reference, are you guys recyclable? These things just keep coming. So who do I know who has an army of flying attack bots? You aren't from the future or something. They're lousy shots, but there sure are a lot of them. Just for reference, are you guys recyclable? You seem to be trying to capture me, dead or alive. You aren't from the future or something lame like that, right? Whew! That's the last of them. But who sent them? what's going on over here. Who the heck? He sure took off in a hurry.
Boss, wait.
Yikes! Not so fast.
Come on, move it! This wall is coming down.
Security and get some hostages.
We've got a situation here. We need backup.
Backup is on the way.
Don't know who this creep is, but he's easy to follow.
Heads up! I got your back.
Don't move.
Having fun yet?
You'll eat those words. I'm taking you out.
Yeah, stop right there.
Dumb and ugly.
You'll eat those words. Dibs on the spider. You're nothing special.
Sorry, no autographs.
Freeze!
Look out! Heads up!
Shall we dance?
Let's get him! You aren't so tough.
Clever.
You're gone. Dibs on spike. Look out!
No autographs. So you must be Quilt Man, Padded Pete, Mr. Triple Ply? Oh, I've got it.
The cushion.
I'm the Shocker. I tell you not to forget it, but you won't be around long enough to worry about that. Now say goodbye to Mr. Innocent Bystander, sucker.
deserve that, huh? Tell me about it.
Help! What's going on?
You really ought to pay more attention. Cut in? Dumb and ugly.
You're gone. You are.
Learn that one on the playground, huh?
Team up against the wall.
Having fun yet?
Look out!
You're under arrest.
Shall we dance?
Don't even go there. I'm taking you out.
Up against the wall. Get your hands up.
Don't even go there.
You're coming with me.
Sorry, no autographs. That's the last of the goons. Uh-oh, someone's coming.
That freak's made a mess of things. I got a score to settle now. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here. All right, listen up. Spider-Man's gonna be right behind us. When he gets down here, ambush him. There's no way we're giving up a score this big to some clown in red tights.
Looks like the welcome wagon's already here.
Oh, you're nothing special. Taking you out.
Like I haven't heard that before.
Look out!
Shall we dance?
Don't mess with the best.
Having fun yet? The key to that door, I presume.
Dibs on the spider.
Thank you.
head slingers here. You aren't so tough.
Sorry, no autographs. Dumb and ugly.
Dibs on the spider. You're gone. Hit him where it hurts. You're nothing special.
That opened the door. I'd better pick up the pace before I lose Shocker.
Web Slinger's here, right behind you. Hit him where it hurts. Dibs on the spider.
This current is strong.
It's time to stop that freak. Vic, make it happen.
I'm on it.
Dumb and ugly.
You are.
Here, boy. Come on.
Web Slinger's here.
Let's top of your class in cowardly running, I see.
Right behind you. Now I almost had it.
Making this a lot harder than it needs to be.
Dibs on the spider.
Top of your class in cowardly running, I see.
What? I got
Sorry, no autograph.
On the spider.
Here, boy. Come on.
Heads up!
Class in cowardly running, I see.
Dibs on the spider. Wetslinger's here.
To shut off that water and get Shocker. Shocker, find all you guys. Is there a website or something?
Heads up! Must be losing my touch. Web slingers here! On the spider. Where it hurts. Heads up. Thank you. gunslingers here. Lost him. He's too fast. Lost him!
Another locked door. I'll have to find the key.
I need a better position. Heads up! I need cover!
Sorry, no autograph.
You're nothing special.
Nope. I'll have to find another way to get this door open.
I need a better position. Oh. Dibs on the spider.
Dumb and ugly.
You aren't so tough. Slinger's here. Let's get him. Dibs on the spider. I got you back. Taking you out.
Learn that one on the playground.
Hit him where it hurts. Web-slinger's here, right behind you. You are
dumb
so
and
tough.
Ugly.
Slingers here. Get him where it hurts. Don't mess with the best.
Learn that one on the playground, huh?
He's too fast.
Must be losing my touch.
Look out! I got you back. Web slinger's here. Let's get him.
Shall we dance?
You aren't so. You're nothing. Look out! out!
Having fun yet?
Let's get serious.
I'm ready to get out of this sewer. I hope this key does the trick. Shocker! He's heading into the subway tunnels. I have to stop him fast. Give him credit. Shocker's a fast runner. Holy! Come on, Shock. You know I can't let you run around down here without a chaperone.
That's it, Webslinger. You've been riding me long enough. I'm gonna finish you once and for all. To rock and roll.
Thank you.
Come on, Freak. You need to learn a lesson. And Shocker's School of Hard Knocks is now open.
Give me a break, Shock. I can't believe you have any class, let alone a whole school worth. I've seen those shock gloves before. Which catalogs do you subscribe to?
Welcome to a world of pain.
Can't we all just get along?
Try. I'm gonna blast you in the next week.
So you're called the Shocker, but you don't use electricity. Hey, Shock!
Ready to rock and roll, Webslinger!
You're called the Shocker, but you don't use electricity. I don't get it.
Ready to rock and roll, Webslinger.
Hey, Shock! Say-
Try talking through-
Hey, Shock! Say,
I'll crush you like a bug.
It always cracks me up when people say that.
Spider-Man.
Good to know subtle isn't in your vocabulary.
It would be so funny. I'm done with you.
Hey, Shock! Say,
I'll crush you like a bug.
It always cracks me up when people say that. Looks like your flying friend's getting your share of the loot, too. Where'd he get off to, anyway?
Oh, if I don't get mine, Vulture isn't getting his. He had some workshop set up in the old clock tower, on the Lower East Side.
Vulture, huh? Thanks, Shocker. Give my regards to my fans in the Slammer. This is some nest.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you. Insect. You're becoming a thorn in my side. Today, you die, Spider-Man!
Ah, yes. The old...
Ugh.
yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old. Scaled Crazy Birdman's hideout from the outside.
Today, I'll bring things to a more permanent end!
Don't do it, Vulture! You still have so much to live for! Landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo? That's one heck of a doorbell Vulture's got. Must be a pain to get groceries up here.
Ah, pest! Why can't you leave me in peace?
You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail. Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, Web Slicker. These gems are insured. What's the matter, Spider-Man? Too fast for you?
Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, Web Slicker. These gems are insured. The only injured party here is you. In a moment.
Personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing. The old folks' home wasn't that bad, was it?
Get up now, Spider-Man! And you won't get hurt! What's the matter, Spider-Man? Too fast for you? It'll be on your head, Spider-Man!
No one's gonna get hurt today, Vulture.
What's the matter, Spider-Man? Too fast for you?
Hey, come back! Food at the old folks' home wasn't that bad, was it?
This will slow the pest. What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
Those people look thirsty, don't they, Spider-Man? Why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already.
Those people look thirsty, don't they, Spider-Man? Why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already. Home wasn't that bad, was it? I should have waterproofed my costume.
What's the matter, Spider-Man?
To me that easily. Vulture, you'll hurt yourself. You have a lot of pep for someone your age.
You grounded me for a moment.
Vulture's down. Now's my chance to stop him for good. That'll knock the wind out of your sails.
Curse you! You'll never take me in, spider freak!
Sitting duck here. You shouldn't be flying around at your age, Vulture. You'll hurt yourself. Civility is an ugly thing to witness.
You'll be singing a different tune soon. You damaged my beautiful wings.
Come on down, Vulture. You're gonna catch cold flying around out here.
Meet your maker.
You'll hurt yourself. You have a lot of pep for someone your age.
Prepare to meet your maker. Spider-Man, history would judge me superior.
Oh, I don't know. I think I'll make up ground in the... Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
Come on, old-timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?
Problem, sir. Our systems are detecting two distinct targets. Both genetic signatures resemble Spider-Man's. Take a look at this map. As you can see, each target is unique, but both have characteristics of arachnid DNA.
We don't have time to dawdle. Have the HKs force both targets into the same area. Once they're together, capturing both subjects shouldn't be a problem. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Spiders! Spiders everywhere! Go back to your corporate masters! No! No! No!
It's going to be weird going back to the subway station after my battle with Shocker. Still, taking photos of the repairs is easy money, so I can't really complain. Easy money? When will I learn to keep my mouth shut? Just for reference, are you guys recyclable? This guy's a few sandwiches short of a picnic, but I'd better help him out. We should do this again sometime.
Get off me! Get off me!
Come on, Rusty. Let's dance. another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile.
He's on me! Oh, someday I'll be free! I hate this suit! I hate it!
Hey, Killbot 5000, how'd you like that?
I just want to be normal again. The Shadow Government watches everything.
Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile.
Did you hear those voices?
Recyclable?
I hate this suit! I hate it!
Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile. Come on, Rusty. Let's dance.
Shadow Government watches everything. I'll be free! I hate this suit! I hate it! Normal again. Shadow Government watches everything. Do you hear those voices?
Ugh. again sometime. Just for reference, are you guys recyclable? State-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile.
Did you hear those voices?
Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile. Sometime. Are you guys recyclable? Come on, Rusty. Let's dance. Hey, Killbot 5000. How'd you like that? Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile. We should do this again sometime. Thank you. Come on, Rusty. Let's dance. Killbot 5000, how'd you like that? For reference, are you guys recyclable? Again sometime. That was tough. So what's your story? Stung by a radioactive scorpion or something?
Keep away from me!
Whoa! Hey, buddy. I'm just...
You're with them! I can tell. I can tell. Will I destroy you? Yes, I will! Freedom! Freedom!
That was just plain rude. We aren't done here, Scorpion. Let's talk about this, Scorpion. You need help.
Talk? No. No talking. You can't take me back.
I wouldn't even know where to take you back to. Must be a nightmare for you.
Go back to your corporate masters.
Poke your eye out with that thing. You're gonna poke
I don't know
your
who did all this
thing.
To you, pal, but don't worry. We'll get you to a hospital.
These things attacked me before. I wonder who's after me. Scorpion? Disappeared. I feel bad for him, but I can't help hoping I've seen the last of him.
Them a lesson they won't forget. We aren't getting anywhere.
It's time, Doctor.
Mr. Osborne, I didn't hear.
Never mind that. We're proceeding with a human trial.
Human? I can't possibly condone.
Dr. Strom, either prepare the chamber or your resignation. Either way, I'm testing the serum now.
Too bad Peter had to work.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're here. I can't wait for my dad to meet you.
Oh, Harry. Never easy, is it? Who are you? No, wait. Let me guess. The Emerald Elf?
Me? I'm just a concerned citizen helping to clean up our fair city.
Hey there, beautiful. Need a hand? Hang on.
Oh, thank you. Not for sure.
Hey, no problem. That's what I'm here for. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You were great back there.
Thanks. I have to go deal with, you know.
Oh, yeah. Thanks again.
No problem. Grab hold of a rogue balloon anytime. Rescuing damsels is my specialty.
Go get him, Tiger.
Where are you going?
There's no need for us to fight.
Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about that.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it.
No, I can't let that tower hit anyone.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with
it. No, I can't let that tower hit anyone.
Since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really blame them. sound, Spider-Man. That's your future rushing to meet you.
Are you sure? I think it might be your muffler.
Some new people to play with, shall we?
I'd like to vote against that.
I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down.
Those people. I have to stop that bridge from falling. Public. Adoring public.
Look out, honey. Spider-Man's
yeah, but they sure have talented photographers.
Hey, Spidey! You're the greatest, man!
Run fast as you can!
Whoa, it's Spider-Man!
The gingerbread man, you're not.
Spider-Man? Is he still strong?
You're a better workout than those idiots at Quest, hero.
You're such a smooth talker.
Oh, why do you want to keep fighting me?
Don't you read the bugle? I beat up bad guys. That's like my job. Put an end to this before someone gets hurt.
laughs, aren't you?
Yeah, like the comedian.
Didn't I see you in a duck rubber monster movie?
Idealism is the refuge of an unenlightened mind.
Psychopath like you. Can't bail now. People are counting on me. Settle on green anyway.
Boy, are you ugly.
Let me introduce you to my fist. Things, is it?
Oh!
Trick or treat.
Of this city.
Oh, I get it. You're a disgruntled guidance counselor. Thank you.
Tough guy, huh? Letting your thingamajig do your fighting for you?
Common sense, my friend. It's something you could benefit from.
Hey, my rep's sketchy enough without you calling us friends. Say yes, will you give up? Oops, daydreaming again. Extreme sports types, aren't you? Stop your rampage right now.
You'll have to do better than this if you want to keep up with me.
If you can't take the heat, get off the, whatever that thing is you're riding on.
believe you don't sense it. Our kinship. We are truly brothers.
Brothers, huh? Well, then I'm telling Mom.
You misguided fool. I've offered you the world and you've thrown it away. Well, I'll cure you of your deluded ideals soon enough.
Save it. You're done.
That's what you think. I've arranged for a little parting gift. Throughout downtown, our bombs have planted, filled with a deadly gas. When they go off, well, use your imagination. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero.
I can't let them get away. But if I don't stop those devices, the results could be catastrophic. I'll have to deal with the Green Menace later. I can't let those bombs go off. Disarm those devices. Gruesome isn't playing fair. Gruesome isn't playing fair. Thank you.
that guy may really want to hurt someone. I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb. No more? Thank goodness. I'm gonna have some nasty words for that creep on the glider when I catch him. But first, I'm gonna go somewhere quiet and have a heart attack.
All right, Spider-Man. You've made your choice.
Okay, no more distractions. I have to find that Green Goblin creep and stop whatever it is he's cooking up.
Congratulations, Spider-Man. Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list.
Looking for me, boy? Well, here I am. Oh!
Isn't messing around. I gotta lose him. Things are vicious. I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Are you having fun?
No. Pieces. I have to get away from these things. I think I saw a construction site around here. There's gotta be somewhere there I can hide.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Oh, I don't think that's true at all. I know there's a hiding spot somewhere around here. There's a hiding spot somewhere around here.
All right, boy. I'll leave you to lick your wounds for now. I have other matters to attend to. We'll finish this next time.
What the heck was this thing? I need to get home and study it. Maybe it'll give me a clue about Goblin. Whoever this Green Goblin is, he seems to be working for Oscorp. Murder and corporate sabotage. Harry would be devastated if he found out his dad was involved. I have to get to the bottom of this, and that means an unannounced visit to Oscorp.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?!
Well, well, well. What a tangled web we weave. It seems I have a date tonight.
Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. All right, Spidey, you made it this far. So now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Now let's see. Harry told me a bit about Oscorp's security measures. Getting through that big blast door is gonna be a real trick. It requires a special code to open it. Harry said that no one person has the whole code. Hopefully I can find the pieces on some of the computers around here. Well, I better get started.
I'm so sick of these double shifts.
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
Shift.
Intruder! It's Spider-Man!
What was that? I wonder what's for dinner tonight.
Two down, three more to go.
Dark in here. Man, it's cold in here.
That's three. I'm more than halfway there. Having fun yet?
I don't have to take that from you. Back is killing me somewhere around here.
Just need one more. Can't get caught now.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift. I wonder what's for dinner tonight.
Just need one more. Can't get caught now.
Man, my feet are killing me.
It's Spider-Man!
Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open.
Sound the alarm! Go to alert!
Let's see if I can figure this out.
I'm concerned about this project, Dr. Wu. The city doesn't even know that we're working on this here. Any sort of accidental release could lead to terrible casualties.
Listen, Amtower. Those are the kinds of thoughts you'd best keep to yourself. There isn't going to be an accidental release. Now do your job.
So, what are you guys cooking up here?
I swear I didn't know Oscorp even had a chemical weapons division. You have to believe me.
Chemical weapons? That's a definite no-no. Especially if this is Goblin's one-stop weapon shop.
There's nothing I can do. The research is too heavily protected.
That's where I come in. I'll take care of those chemicals. Just tell me what to do.
It's fairly complicated, so for now, just find one of the control rooms that oversee chemical injections into the central vat. I'll give you a radio so that we can communicate once you get there. Be careful.
Thanks, Doc.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you.
Man, it's cold in here.
It's Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Man, my feet are killing me.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open. All right, listen carefully. There are four control rooms, like the one you are in, that control chemical injections into the central vat. You have to activate them in the correct sequence, or you'll release the chemicals.
Definitely something I want to avoid.
After you activate the chemical injectors in the first two control rooms, you'll have to go into the central chamber and start the injection process. Then go back and repeat the process for the last two control rooms.
Hey, Doc. There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help.
My web's topped off already.
I wonder what's for dinner tonight. I need to get me new shoes.
Target.
Spider-Man doing here? Intruder! Intruder!
What was that? I'm covering for Jamie. That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift. Thank you.
What's Spider-Man doing here? This is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. It's Spider-Man! What's Spider-Man doing here?
Doc, this door is locked.
Let me look into it. Spider-Man, be careful. Dr. Rue, the head of the project, seems to have figured out that something is wrong. He's headed your way. You'll need to get the key from him. He's the only one who has it.
Thank you.
This place is a maze. Where the heck am I now? Holy! That thing's bigger than Long Island and it doesn't look too friendly. Ugh, the sensor array has a shield around it. I'll have to take out the shield generators first.
Thank you.
That's the last generator. Now for that sensor array. Close. That hole should be my ticket out of here. Now to find Osborne's office and get out of this crazy place.
Search and destroy pattern. Find the intruder and neutralize with extreme prejudice.
I don't know how they figured out about MJ, but I have to get to her before Goblin does. I should be able to get back out the same way I got in, and only a couple zillion heavily armed androids between me and it. No prob. No way I'm getting through this laser wall in one piece. I have to find a way to shut it off.
Target acquired. Enemy sighted.
Like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Scratch one wall of lasers. Now to deal with the gun turrets.
You're no match for us.
Better deactivate those turrets if I want to keep Spidey Farm Bay off the menu. Perfect. Now I just need to get past that energized door, and I'm set. Okay. Energy field over that door is gone.
Spider-Man.
like a surprise party.
I'd break your teeth!
That's not
Help
very
me.
Ladylike!
Spider-Man!
This is between you and me, Goblin. Leave her out of it.
Hurry up! I think I'm slipping!
Help me! Spider-Man!
We're almost there, hero. Let's finally settle our feud.
Just put her down safely, and then we'll see how tough you really are.
Thank you. for me!
Let me introduce you to my fist. Ugly face. Anymore.
What are you going to do? Tell me!
I'm going to stop your rampage right now.
Come on, put your heart in it!
Thank you.
going to hurt anyone anymore.
You pay for betraying me, boy.
Your ugly face. To my fist. Thank you.
Keep your distance!
You aren't going to hurt anyone anymore!
What are you going to do?
Kill me? Please!
Let me introduce you to my fist.
Oh, spare me your infantile taunts.
Anyone anymore.
What are you going to do?
Kill me. Keep your distance.
Mr. Osborn. Why?
Surprised? Yes, I suppose you would be. But the best surprise is still to come. Tell Harry, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too. Mary Jane, there's something I have to tell you.
I know, Tiger. You don't have to say.
Yeah, that's my life. Complicated. Looks like you're done now. Go outside and play.